Trip, and welcome to my channel. Today we're having Chick-fil-A, those kind of waffle fries, a large order of waffle fries, and some diet lemonade. Okay, so please be sure to subscribe, and if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and be sure to share it with your friends and to be notified of other videos. You need to go down there and ring that little bell. That's what I understand, so I guess I'll have to start saying that now. What do we got here? So here's the diet lemonade, and here is the little French fries. They're waffle fries. You got that? Good. I'm gonna move this back here so it doesn't present any problems to me later. Good. So, as usual, I'm dining on the fine china. It's really thrilled. I love this diet lemonade. Get some mustard when I picked it up at the Chick-fil-A. So luckily I had this Clover Valley spicy brown mustard that I had left over from when I had hot dogs. Please stay tuned. There was nothing wrong with your picture, with the picture on your set. We're having some minor technical difficulties. I don't know how this is going to be with French fries. I guess it'll be okay. Let's put a few over here, like this. I don't taste a lot of salt in these. Try it with a spicy mustard. Oh yeah. It's good. I put a little pepper. Oh yeah. And a little salt. Can't hear that, can you? Just curious. No, I'm not using a fork this time. Kinda wish I had though. I hate to eat things with my fingers. But let's face it, that's how you eat this stuff, you know. Yeah, I like the spicy mustard. last few years that I was working, I would go once a month to Chick-fil-A and once a month to Hardee's. At Chick-fil-A, I would get the waffle fries and the diet lemonade. The diet lemonade didn't have any sugar. I get usually a large waffle fry and a small diet lemonade. I did that for years. We had a new Hardee's and it was just a real nice place. And that's where this came from. I've seen that before. Fingers. I can't stand to have dirty fingers. Yes, I got a haircut too. Maybe it's too short. I know I'm not going to be able to finish all of this. It seems like I never finish anything. Any kind of meal, hardly. So anyway, I got my hair cut yesterday. This barber, we'll just call him Mr. J. He's in his mid-70s, and he's still cutting hair. And he told me, he has no plans to retire, even though his son makes a lot of money. He just likes barbering. His wife passed away many years ago. So the barbering is his, it keeps him busy, keeps him engaged and involved. He gets to meet people, he makes money. So he told me he will barber as long as he can. As long as he can stand up. And his father was a barber before him. And his dad started back in the 20s with barbering. last year, and we had a barber, I'll call him Gary, who lived in the little town near the farm. And back then, in the 60s, the early 60s, a lot of young people, boys were starting to grow long hair. But this old country barber, what did I call him, Gary? In the little town there, he only cut hair one certain way. And whenever you got your hair cut, everybody knew it, because he couldn't cut long hair. It all looked like a crew cut or something whenever he finished, and somebody saw you at school the next day, they say, "Oh, you must have gone to Gary." It's kind of a joke. Because more of us back then, we liked the long hair. But our parents didn't. Most of them wouldn't let us wear our hair long. And my hair looked really bad when it got long anyway. It was real curly. The old Beatle haircuts. How they make these little potatoes like that. I wonder if Chick-fil-A came up with that idea first. I don't know. Sugar with lemonade. I love sweet lemonade, but everybody does. But it's the sugar that's a problem for me. I found out last week through a blood test that my glucose is 133. Some of you are medical people, and you know that's pretty high. So it's only diet lemonade for me. What a unique brand that is, with the little chicken. We raised chickens on our farm the first 3 or 4 years just for eggs. I have a lot of stories I have to tell about that sometime, but I don't want to go over. Just keep talking and talking. I might get tired of that. If nobody my age subscribes to my channel, just the videos. It's all young people. To me, a young person is anybody who's under 50 years old now. watching my program, they're just in high school or even younger. Fairly warm. Yeah, it was just like old times, my diet lemonade and my large order of waffle fries and Chick-fil-A. Except that this time I brought them home to make this video with. And I hope that you enjoyed it. And if you've ever eaten any of these waffle fries, and do you like the lemonade? Well, of course you like the lemonade. But I guess I wonder, do you like diet lemonade? Or do you try to manage your sugar? I could talk on and on. Anyway, this is Tripp, and thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you later.